हेलो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन. वंस अगेन आई वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट योर यूटी टेस्ट, हाउ विच टाइप ऑफ द क्वेश्चन विल कम एंड हाउ टू प्रिपेयर द एग्ज़ाम. दिस इज़ द सेकेंड वीडियो अबाउट योर ग्रामर. सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड प्रीवियस वन एंड यू हैव अ सिलेबस ऑल्सो. So today video in grammar one I will explain you how to prepare the question. So grammar is the topic about first chapter is the sentence. Okay, so the sentence not first time I explaining you, this one already explained you. Okay, I have explained you, so I hope you understood this chapter. So first of all you do one thing, you read the chapter carefully and solve the all the exercises which one given here. Okay, like this one, some I have solved, someone A1 you do by yourself, and this one also, this is very long one, so you make the fourth sentences are there. Okay, you have to make by yourself. First of all I will tell you about the sentence. So your first chapter, the sentence, when we want to express our thoughts we use a group of words. A group of words that makes complete sense is called a sentence. Rana Pratap was a true patriot. Television is a wonderful invention of science. How beautifully the sunset is. Did your team win the match? So this above group of words make complete sense, hence these are sentences. Note, the first word of sentence always begins with a capital letter. The words in a sentence must be in their proper order. A sentence ends with a full stop, a mark of interrogation, or a mark of exclamation. Now we are talking about the phrase. Sometimes a group of words makes some sense but not complete sense. Such group of words are called phrase. Read the following groups of words: the whole night, in the park, through the town, up the hill, above our heads. These group of words make some sense but not complete sense, hence there are phrases. Note, a phrase does not have a verb. Okay, a sentence can be made longer by adding a phrase. How the sentence make longer? By adding a phrase. You read these lines carefully. Okay, for example, the girls were playing. Okay, the above sentence make complete sense because it has a subject, the girls, and the verb were playing. So this sentence can be made longer by adding the phrase in the park. We can add this: the girls were playing in the park. Where the girls were playing? In the park. So in the park is our phrase. When we adding this one phrase in the longer one sentence, so it's make a complete sense. And note, a phrase is a group of words that does not contain a verb. It can be used in a sentence as a noun, adjective, or adverb. We can change phrases into sentences by adding other words to them, but one of the words that we add must be a verb. A sentence cannot be formed without a verb in it. So next year the clause, a combination of words that contains a finite verb like main verb is called a clause. A clause is a part of a large sentence. For example, this is the place where he lives. In this above sentence, where he lives is the clause of the sentence. It has a finite verb, yani main verb, lives. So kinds of sentence, four kinds of sentences are there: assertive or declarative, interrogative, ask questions, imperative, express a command, request, or advice, and explanative sentence means express a strong feeling or emotions. Sentence can also be positive or negative. So assertive, you took a photo to give an information in positive way. You did not take a photo to give information, negative sense. Interrogative means did you take a photo, means we ask information, asking. Imperative, take a photo to give order. Explanation means what is a nice photo. When we see the pic, so we explain our feelings. So we say, wow, what a nice photo, we can say. So structure of a simple sentence. A simple assertive sentence may have many structure. A common structure is as a follow, like the naughty Alicia walks carefully in the park. So you can see the articles, the is there, naughty and adjective. Alicia is a girl and a subject. And walks is a verb. And gracefully is a adverb. In the park is a phrase. So this is the structure of simple sentence. Now kinds of sentence. Assertive or declarative. You can see assertive or declarative sentence. A sentence that tells something is called assertive or declarative. This simple statement. You are not worthy, trustworthy. We stood up when the teacher entered the class. The earth moves around the sun. Tansen was one of the 9 gems in the court of Akbar. Okay, like this one question. Note, we put a full stop at the of assertive sentence. What is an interrogative sentence? You read all the sentences carefully at home. I hope you understand now why I'm reading this chapter for you. Because when you read each line carefully, then you got your answer also. Like this, suppose this is your sample paper about the UP test, but this is the sample paper only. Okay, you solve it by yourself. Suppose I have written a group of words that makes complete sentence is called a, what we call it, sentence, phrases, clause, or explanation. So which one is the correct answer, you just take it. Okay, like Rana Pratap was a true patriot. To which type of sentence this? This is the sentence, assertive sentence, yes, simple sentence we can say. So sentence this one only. The first word of a sentence always begin with a, like this one answer you got from here. The first word, note, you can see the note, the first point. The first word of sentence always begin with a capital letter. Like this one you read it, then come on your question. Find out and solve it. Now I hope you understand. Okay, so you read it carefully and solve it, all the exercises. Now I will tell you once again about the interrogative. You know, interrogative, we asking the question. Sometimes we are using WH question, sometimes we are affective question, means like yes no answer only. So now we are talking about the imperative, any command and sentence. A sentence that express a command, a request, an advice is called a imperative sentence. Like, have a mercy on us, and we request to someone, do your homework regularly so as to get better marks in exam, we give advice. Okay, please switch off the light, this is the request. So download some information about Gandhiji from the internet, this is the command. So note, an imperative sentence start with a capital letter and with a full stop. So this is the imperative. You just keep it in your mind which type of imperative sentences. So you read carefully. Exclamative, yani happy and sent sentence. A sentence that expresses strong feeling is called an exclamative sentence. What a wonderful country India is. How beautiful the butterfly is. What a shame. Okay, we express our feelings, okay, emotions, strong feelings is emotions. An exclamative sentence start with capital letter and end with exclamation mark. Like this question also I make it, like an exclamative sentence start with capital letter and end with what, you have to return exclamation mark. Okay, so this is your chapter, this is your exercises. A1 exercise do by yourself, this one I'm not done. And this, all this changes the E1 exercise, you change in negative interrogative sentence. Suppose I will return home by 6 p.m. Will I return home by 6 p.m. like this question. This is the yes no question. So you first put the first helping verb. So you keep first one. You keep helping verb first. Okay, like this when you make the question. Change the following explanative sentence assertive sentence. This sentence is explanative, but you change in the simple sentence or declarative sentence or assertive sentence. Okay, so do it. And this one, earth. So four types of make a sentence about the earth. Assertive one, interrogative, explanative and imperative. Okay, all this I hope you understood. So this is your sample paper, try to solve it at home एंड नाउ यू अंडरस्टूड ओनली 10 आई हैव गिवन, आई हैव रिटन 20 बट आई हैव गिवन टू 10 हेयर. ओके यू प्रैक्टिस इट एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक मोर क्वेश्चन बाई योर सेल्फ यू कैन मेक इट नो प्रॉब्लम. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड विच टाइप ऑफ पेपर विल कम. सो रीड ईच एंड एवरी लाइन केयरफुली एंड यू मेक बाई योर सेल्फ ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर. ओके सो प्लीज डू प्रैक्टिस एट होम एंड वेरी केयरफुली रीड इट, डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम. ओके एंड वट एवर बी डाउट यू हैव यू कैन आस्क टू मी, आई एम ऑलवेज रेडी टू टेलिंग यू. इफ यू एनी क्वेश्चन सो यू कैन आस्क मी, बट यू राइट ऑल द MCQ टाइप क्वेश्चन, यू कॉपी एंड सॉल्व इट. सो ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर यूर एग्जाम, टेक केयर.